Year, this holiday will have a whole new meaning to you.
Wow.
Oh, you look amazing.
Thanks. I had to just put on a quick little turban and get out of my jumbo costume. you know, I don't know exactly what it means yet to be a mother, although I've always felt like very mothering to my friends and my fans and stuff, but I know I'm about to step into the next level. And I even have a bump.
Whoa!
It's coming. It's alive.
How exciting.
Loving that.
There's the bump. She's kicking too. And she also kicks when the performances are good. So just, you know, let them be
She's
good.
She's going to be very
not
musical.
Because it's painful.
Not too much kicking, but enough. So we have asked the contestants to dedicate a song to their mother or mother figure in their lives. Nearest and dearest to Arthur's heart is his mom, Maya.
And when you're with me, I want to wish happy Mother's Day to all the mothers. For my mom here, I've written my sweet letter for her to express my feelings for her. My mom is like, you know, she's the most loving person.
Yeah. Mom, good morning.
Namaste.
She's an amazing person. Like, she cares, you know, for me, and she loves, and, you know, what more can you ask? I am forever grateful to have you as my mom, and I feel very blessed about it. You are not only a mother, you are one of the most beautiful creations in the earth.
My mom has been always supporting for me, you know, playing music. She was the one who bought me the first guitar. Without her support, you know, I couldn't do this dream.
मेरा थोड़ा तो भाई अमेर का ना इधर माँ का तो मत तेरे इधर एक तस्वीर बनी चु मेरा सुरे एकदम कोर अब चु
It's amazing to see her reactions to me being an American Idol. She's like bursting out in joy and she's like all smiles. She's all smiles.
I'm forever grateful for all you have done for me. Your son deserves.
Mom, thank you so much for your support and this song is for you, Mom. Only you.
After that performance. What do you think, Luke?
I tell you what, man, when you get to that high part of your voice, it's just such a natural sound for you, and it's so signature, and it's done so well. And the singing that we hear from you, you're spoiling us, and it's just another great performance. You never have a bad performance.